Digit environment setup involves the configuration of key master data templates. The environment setup video series walks you through the steps and procedures that should be followed to configure the Digit environment, both at the state level and the ULB level. This video walks you through the steps involved in configuring the state or ULB domain name master data template. Domain name is the address through which the internet users can access the website rather than entering the whole IP address in the search bar of the browser. This domain name is ideally chosen by the state or client since it's a product which has to be used for or by them. Download the data template to define the domain name configuration master's data. As we can see here, the template contains two data columns. Enter the domain name or the website address for accessing the client website or application. Next, furnish the external IP address mapped to the listed domain. Update the information for each column. Some columns marked with a star are mandatory. Please make sure all the mandatory columns are updated in the template. To know specific requirements of the individual column, please refer to the data definition table for domain name configuration. After filling the data into the template, refer to the checklist to ensure the data accuracy and data entry requirements are met. For any query or assistance, please feel free to reach out to our team. We hope this video has helped you understand the configuration of domain name.